What are the dental implant failure reasons? Dental implant therapy, which is the most preferred way by dentists to eliminate tooth shortages in the mouth, due to patients-related disruptions and complications, as well as other circumstances may not fit and fail. How can it be understood that the implant does not hold if it is not successful? Many individuals suffer from post-implant complications. Implant non-union, infection, trauma and systemic disorders are examples of probable post-implant issues. Dental implant may fail reasons. Osteointegration is a connection that connects the implant screw to the jawbone. The implant procedure is regarded effective if this ligament is firmly linked to the jawbone. However, if the titanium material utilized in the implant therapy procedures nails that do not match the jawbone, the procedures will be unsuccessful. Implant non-union is caused by the type of surgical method, poor surgical hygiene, poor oral hygiene on the part of the patient, heavy smoking and alcohol intake, and failed to follow the dentist's advice. Patients understand implant non-union at the end of the process, swelling, inflammation, bleeding, and pain develop in the area of the implant that does not hold. Most of the time, the prosthesis in the implant shakes and does not stay in place. Patients who have lost their implant teeth or had their implants dislodged and are unsure visit their dentist and have new x-rays done to determine. Why the treatment failed? X-ray done to determine why the treatment failed. After that, the region should heal for 2 to 4 months. Will the implant that has fallen out be replaced? After the patient's jawbone has recovered, the implant treatment is resumed. However, in order for the implant to take hold, you must follow your dentist's instructions this time. Top 6 reasons of dental implant failure. Implants are connected to the jawbone with a connection called osteointegration. This connection is a simple formed by the bone cells, hence the bone, firmly attached to the root implant surface. The failure of the implant is completely related to this connection. If the bone cannot attach to the implant surface, the implant will not hold. There are various reasons why the implant does not hold. That is, osteointegration cannot be achieved. Infection, trauma, wrong mission equipment, lack of sterilizations, implant brand, some of systemic disease.